After testing, we can press the File key to save the results. Press again to check the results. Then press the Write key to rename the file. And save. Finally, press the End key to check the results.